spiritual attunement and practical decision making. What do you think about that?
Well, it's interesting because Cardinal Collins, I think, said it best. A reporter sort of found him in the streets as he was trying to get in a taxi to go to the Doma Santa Marta, and they said to him, you know, what do you think about this election, and who are you going to choose? And they made it all sound very political, and Cardinal Collins very quickly said, this isn't politics. This is a discernment. And I think that's important. It's a group discernment. This is a process of prayer. Practically, they need a name at the end of the day.